It's at 14.3 volts.
But that blew for a while, huh?
Yeah.